Hey all, Wild for Games here, and in today's Twitch quick tip video, I'm gonna show you how to unsubscribe from your desktop device and also your mobile devices on iPhone and Android. Let's get right into it. We're gonna start with desktop devices, but if you're only here for mobile on iPhone and Android, go to this timestamp down here so that way you get the information you came here for. To unsubscribe from your desktop device, all you need to do is log into your Twitch channel and go up to the top right corner where your profile is. Click on this and go down to subscriptions. Here it will display all your subscriptions you have. To unsubscribe, simply click on any cogwheel of the channel that you'd like to unrenew your subscription to and simply tick on this. This will allow you to unsubscribe to that channel. See? Super easy. Now, real quick, if you're getting good information from this channel, need extra help with how to stream and how to become bigger and better, this is the right channel for you. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and follow me on my socials so that way you know when my videos go live for you. Now, on to the mobile side. Now, at the moment, when you log into your Twitch mobile app and you go to your own account and you go to the cogwheel at the top and it displays subscriptions, all it does is display the subscriptions that you currently have. If you have any gifted subscriptions, you can extend the subscription to support that streamer. However, if you have any active subscriptions of a channel that you probably don't want to subscribe to any longer or just plain unsub, when you tick on that particular channel from your mobile device, there is no way to unsubscribe. Now, real quick before you leave, there is a workaround to unsubscribe on your mobile device. All you need to do is open a browser window on your mobile device. From your browser, go to Twitch TV. Now, this will most likely redirect you to the mobile version of the website. All you need to do is take out the mobile version, basically remove that M, and go to the valid desktop site. From here, you can log into your Twitch account, go through the normal steps, and go through the same steps as desktop. Go to your account, go to your subscriptions, and from there, you can select on the unrenew or unsubscribe to a particular streamer. And that, my friends, is how you can work around to unsubscribe on a mobile device. Now, real quick, there is even a quicker way to do this on mobile. If you click on the three dots at the top of the browser page, you will see that there is a shortcut to switch to desktop mode. However, I can never get this to work, and it always pushes to the mobile app. Hopefully this will be fixed in the future, or perhaps this is only a shortcut for Android phones. It's not quick and easy, but at least I gave you an answer that'll help you get there. And if you have an open subscription and you need somebody to support, hey, there's always my Twitch channel. So make sure you head on over to twitch.tv/wildforgames to show your support. Now, if you need any more awesome tips, I'm gonna do you a favor. I'm gonna put a video over here to the side that I recommend you check out right after this one, plus one that YouTube's gonna recommend to you. Until next time, I will see you all in my next quick Twitch tip video coming out real soon. Take care all, and of course, peace.